Welcome to the channel. Today I want to play, I want to turn the Titanic Project 401 demo into VR. This is the new update, the Demo 401 V2.1.2 update. Okay. Okay, right now, hopefully I'm in VR now. This is also on the UEVR Mod. Alright, notice, welcome aboard the final update of Demo 401. At 50% of the grandest ship ever built, she is certainly our largest and most detailed Titanic recreation to date. We are proud to release this massive accomplishment for free, as yet another thank you to a fan base that has supported us through thick and thin. Through it all, our mission has stayed constant to bring our community the greatest virtual Titanic recreations ever built. We are proud to now pursue this mission in not one but two projects. Under development at this moment is a full experience of this demo, known as Titanic Project 401. In this new project, uncover Titanic's captivating history through immersive voiceover, historic photographs, and the real-life testimony of those who endured sinking. Other new features include VR compatibility, night and sunset settings, environmental sound design, and more. In addition to Project 401, development continues on our flagship project, Titanic Honor and Glory, which aims to recreate 100% of Titanic with more visual detail, historical accuracy, and gameplay capabilities than ever before. While these are now two separate projects, we have no doubt that we will improve both for the better as we develop them side by side. Much like Titanic and Olympic once were 111 years ago. Progress updates on both 401 and the THG can be found on our Patreon. To all those who have already contributed and continue to contribute to these projects, we thank you. Okay. Continue. All right, let's continue. Wait. Let's go back. Let's go back. What are you? Okay. 3840. Okay, that's... I think that's... wait, let me check my resolution. Gotta be sure. Okay. Is it this? No. Where are my settings? Okay, it's right here. Go into my display. No. 40. Oh my god, hold on. Keep changes. Okay. Standard contrast. High contrast. Standard. Sharpening. Blue. Okay, that's good. For graphics, texture quality very high. Okay. DLSS mode. Currently, it's not in VR. I'm looking at a floating screen. Okay, at a low resolution, it crashed. Okay. Wow. Okay. Let's do it again. Oh wow, look at this. Okay. Looks nice. Let's see, you can see it. Double check. Okay, you can see it, yeah. Great. Okay, yeah, it looks great. Not in VR. I have lower resolution. Continue, or let's go on options. Again. Okay. Oh, okay, so it's in VR. Alright, I have to turn it to VR. Okay. Let's see. Okay, not this one. happened to reinitialization? And they crashed. Man, to reset it. Synchronized better, but it's still ghosting. Let me initialize my time. Shoot. Okay. Let's see. All right. I don't know why I keep having these issues. Let's see. Hit display. What is it? Reset. Resolution. Borderless. Alright, maybe play around this. I'll change it. Widowed? Okay. Look over here. Oh, I think it's better. Yeah, okay, it's done. All right, cool. All right, great. Let's see. Just be careful. Click over here. Okay, cool. Did it. All right, let's see. Let's see if it works. Okay. I'm here right now. Okay. Right now is music. Okay. It's a little dim. I'm gonna fix that. Okay, the board looks really good. Okay, can you see it? Okay. Cool. I should brighten it. Okay. This does look a little bit different than the older version. I see more detail on the floor. Now, it doesn't look that real. Okay. Let's see. Okay. This is the famous D-Dot. Alright, did I have music? Alright. What do you see? It's like ghosting. After image. But it's a ghost, very ghostly. I think press the button to move down. No? Out of this, what I don't know, called porthole window. Okay, all right, cool. Oh wow, look at that. Okay, cool. I don't know about this door. Okay, I don't remember seeing this. Must be new. But I can't open the door. Can you? Press X? Here's the cheers. Let me orientate myself. Okay. Here's the cheer. Let's see, I bent down. Okay, that's good. Can you run? We can. Wow. Now, there should be an elevator here. Yes! Wow! It's an elevator. This is an actual elevator, right? This is a B deck. Okay. You know what? I want to lower the sound. Good, but it's a little bit too okay, I think that's good. Alright, cool. Yeah, I don't think I was able on my first live stream, this wasn't here. So. Wow, this elevator has like a sofa. Now there's this gate, but I could go in. Yes, through VR I could go in. So now we could be inside this elevator. Is that a mirror? No, it's not a mirror. Oh, what's over there? Oh no, it is a mirror. Okay, that's a mirror. Okay, that's a mirror. Oh, see, look up. You can see that the light, right? The lights. Wow, and it's open. Is that a mirror? I wonder. Is that a mirror or? I don't know. Is that a mirror? I don't know. Okay. Alright, cool. Alright, so right now inside this historical elevator. Wow, and that's... Wow! That's a mirror. Goes into infinite. And that's pretty cool. Can't go through the mirror. Nothing. Oh, cool. Oh, this is amazing. I'm inside Titanic elevator. Okay, let's go back over here, let's go back outside. Let's go up and that's the door. Cool. Here doors are open. Okay, let me sit down. You know what, I just pretend I'm sitting wrong. Okay, oh, B deck. Alright, okay. And this is what looks outside in the elevator? Okay, let's move on. Is that a radiator? Okay, let's go. Let's see. Oh, wow. Let's see. Can we go in here? You can't go in? Smoking in the companionways is strictly forbidden. Why can't I go in? Go in. Oh, I go in like this with him. Doesn't matter. There's no borders in VR. Okay, wow, look at that. Okay, the floor looks great. Like, sort of like linoleum? Or probably, marble. Oh! Look at that. B deck. Pretty cool. Looks like it's printed. Bath look at that. And wow, look at the reflection. I see reflection behind me, the lights from the other side. Wait, what? Okay, is that wrong? Okay, that's probably wrong. But still, so it's cool. I don't have space. If I have, I'd probably walk down there. Okay. All right. We're not. I don't understand why I can't go do here. Okay. All right. Let's see what else. Maybe this door does do. Okay. All right. There are differences. Okay. B42-B48. Clock will be set backward at midnight, 49 minutes. Right now it's what? Is it 2:20? Passengers wishing to follow the fitting out of Titanic. Project 401 may do so on Patreon. Patreon.com. Titanic something. .org? Look at this. Oh, I'm also on my 4090 RTX 4090 PC. Okay. Well, it looks really good. Okay. That looks good. The wood carving. Alright. This is a weird thing I see. Like a warbling. Warping. I think this is a radiator. Okay. Let's go over here. Okay. Yeah, when I first played this on my live stream, I think I had motion sickness. Now I don't have as much. Okay, I'm walking through a hallway. Wow, this is a long hallway. Look, from here to there. Okay, it's here. This room is open. Oh, this looks beautiful. Oh no, this is some slight ghosting. But it's okay. Wow, it's a room. These are rooms. Oh, check out this mirror. It has like this, tarnish in the mirror. That's cool. And lights. And bulbs. A mirror here. I can't see. It's got a sink. Okay. What is that? Burnished? Rushed steel, right? Okay, I like the reflection over here. The sink. Now inside doesn't look that real. But outside the reflection looks great. Okay. Wow. You catch like the glint of the wood. That definitely is a radiator. Okay. And I think it has a mirror or reflection. Okay, cool. Now there's some popping I see. Okay, it's okay. And this is a bed? Wow. This is a small bed. This is a small bed. Is this real? Yeah, hold on. Is this for real? It's throwing me off. This is kind of small. It's like this big. Like to here. Small bed. Well, maybe people were short back then. Let's see. Okay. Alright, it's crystal clear, okay? There's no screen door, no mirror that I can see you. Right. Right. But look like this, it looks like it. It's almost real. Alright, so this must be queen bed, right? Okay, now... Yeah, it's not the right dimensions of the bed. I don't Alright. What is this? You got a doorbell? Why? Is it an elevator? It's a private elevator? Maybe, it's one of those dumbwaiters? Wow. Oh, man. Yeah, this is an amazing experience. Okay, we came from there, so we'll go this way. Oh my god. Wait. Oh! Okay. Ah, it does that again. Okay. It breaks me out of immersion. I'm trying to go through here. I can't go through here? Okay, I can. I just want to look out here as I'm coming out. Or maybe I can just walk out. Nope. I can't really walk too much out. Alright. The coast is clear. Hello. Okay. Alright, I like the music. I like the music because yeah, you'll get claustrophobic here. Oh, stuck. Are these rooms? I think these are rooms, right? Alright, so this is the passengers. Oh! Alright, we're back here. The B deck. Okay, okay. What's this say? Menu! English breakfast. April 12, 1912. Baked apples. Back to black pudding. American breakfast. Baked apples again. Mutton chops. Calves liver. Fried rice cakes. Jacket potatoes. Coffee, cocoa, and chocolate. Okay. Let's look in here. Oh. This is the dining room. Alright, now somewhat out of focus here. Oh. They have names here. Are these real people? On a Friday. First name is Kyle Huda. Okay. Oh, okay, they have their appointments. Reservations. They even have changes here, crossed out. That's cool. Alright, some detail. Okay, oh. This is weird. Okay, I'm free looking right now. This way. Let me do this way. Okay. Bar? Okay. Alright. Let me go back here. Okay, let's check this out. Oh, salt and pepper, right? I only see salt. This looks... Okay. It's kind of low. These like glass things are kind of low. Okay. Got marbling over here. Got plates. That looks cool. Not realistic, but... Okay. Great. Let's see. Whoa, look at this bowl. I think we can sit here, right? Oh, you see, is that seeing the other place? Yeah, it's a window. Oh, let's see. I think I'm gonna move this thing down. It looks like they're making it look like a video game. Where the graphics are. Okay. No. Let's check out the window. Okay, we see the water. Let's go out and see. Okay. Great. Okay. I think it's a mirror, yeah. Can we go through? We can. Okay. Cool. Alright. It's the same thing. Wait a moment. Are you seeing this other sign? I'm curious, this one. What? So, have you been there? Oh, this is different. Look how different. Okay, it could be in a boat. They have to make... Not regular size, I make it a little bit smaller, I guess. But what if you're tall? That's the thing. Okay. Oh, electricity. Oh, they have paper towels? Book. The legend. I'm gonna use the bed again. Alright. Cool. Wait. What is that? My door. Okay. Cool. Let's go here. Same thing. Oh. So each room is different. Red. This is red room. Blue. Okay, cool. This has no drain. Okay. What? You go through here? What the heck? Sinks. Mm-hmm. Very shiny, reflective. can.
This one.
It's the living room. It has a fan.
Look at that.
Does that say white star line? Okay. That looks good. That photograph, a painting. Okay, yeah, that one.
Look at this.
It looks real. This looks real here. The reflection, the picture. It looks very realistic. Especially the reflections off of the cool. You can make out something through it. That glass thing? Okay, window. Okay. Let's see. Alright, table looks great. Who paint these? Alright. Okay, that's low resolution. But crystal clear. Low resolution on the chair. Oh! Have I been there? Wait, have I been there? This is where we were in the beginning. Someone tells me this is going to be a very long. Textures on the wall, the painted wall. That door's open. Is that a mirror? But this is open. Wow, bunk bed. Alright, this is a family. I can see my height over here. I'm like, yeah. Okay. There's a mirror. Oh, look at this bed. This is a lamp. Reading lamp, right? It's pretty cool. Oh, it's pretty cool. It's in shiny. They even have like. Oh, no, blemishes, right? To make it look real, I guess. Whoa, is this the front? Okay, okay. I see a bell. And I see there's some, like, smudging on the... Oh, it's smudging or deformity of the window, which is cool. I do see some ghosting after image, like on the trim. Not much. You just focus on the red, you don't see it. Okay, this wow. Wait. Okay. Yeah, this is gonna be huge. This is a huge. This is the bathroom. Oh, there we go. Wow. Wait. White star line. Special notice to passengers. It is respectfully requested that passengers refrain from going into the pan any substance likely to choke the pipes or prevent a proper flow of water. Otherwise, serious discomfort to the passengers themselves may be caused, and the closet rendered both disagreeable and useless. Oh, the closet. Passengers are earnestly desired to flush the pan before leaving. Okay. So that's how I did it, really? Oh, that's cool. Right. Engaged vacant. I got a coat. Some hand coat on. Alright, and light bulb hanging there. This is the sink. Okay. Dualton and Co. Limited. Sanitary. Works Lambeth, London, and Paisley. Lambeth, London. Okay, cool. Alright, there's no drains though. That's soap dish. Okay. Oh, what? Splash everywhere. Okay. No. Okay. Is that a mailbox? Look at this radiator closely. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Two beds. Can I slide out? Oh my god, in vertical. Okay. Alright. Not bad. You want that squat? Oh, this is A deck. Alright, this is a famous one too, right? Here we go, made of wood. Are you seriously? Is this real time? Is this real time? I think that's real time. That's cool. The clock is real time. Wait. Right? It is real time. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, nothing. Oh, god. Wait. Okay. Oh, they closed it off. Okay. Alright, more detail. Huh. And sunlight. Let's come out from there. Okay, let's see. Okay. Alright, I can see the safety bolts. Oh, okay. I changed this. Wait. What happened?
I didn't want to go outside.
First class entrance. Okay. Looks like more contrast. Kind of like more brighter though. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 chimneys, right? Okay. Take a look around. This looks like tree, not rope. Okay. Okay, this is as far as I can go. I wonder, can we climb? Let's see. Nope. What? Yeah. Wait, I did something. Oh, okay. Blood sugar makes you crouch. That's good to know. This window doesn't look real. It's fakeish. Right here? Yep, I'm walking up. And okay, this is the compass, right? Compass center? Compass platform. Okay. What's video game? I think they downgraded some things. Compass platform. Okay, this could be the highest part of the ship. Yes. Okay. There's the sun. Probably display. Hey, I'm clicking on display. Resolution, lighting, contrast. Exposure offset. Is that it? Oh. Looks brighter now. Okay. It's unbelievable. Exposure offset. Why is it down to one? Alright, let's see how this is. It's more brighter now. Okay. Is that a painting? Let's see by the chimney. Let's see what's going on. Oh no, it's a light. Oh, wow. For close exposure. I have to adjust my eyes. Okay. Alright, let's go down to here. Can we go down here? Yep. Okay. Oh, we go through here? Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, we can't go forward. So that's it. What's the guy here? Like hugging to the side. Notice, to secure the comfort of the passengers while they are asleep, the company respectfully urges that early morning strollers will not pass forward of the sun. Come over here. This is sleeping quarters, probably. Floor mat. Okay. That's a nice touch. And now it's very bright. When I push me forward, it darkens. So you can see better. Okay. Whoa. Get into the dining. Is it here? Can you go here? Nope. Oh. Okay, sure. That's it. Oh, it opens up. Okay. Just loading in. Okay. Okay. Made it. Oh, this is the view. That is cool. The way the light. So you can see clearer as you move forward. As you move back, it gets brighter. Less hard to see the detail. Okay. Tricky. Oh. Was it backwards? White star or something? Okay. Let's see for a tea, water. Vintage Digital Revival. Project 401 will be available on Steam. New features. Virtual reality headset support. Nighttime and sunset settings. In-game deck plans. Full controller support. Update environmental sound design. Do not delay. Visit patreon.com. Titanic HD. Okay. Okay. Cool. That's cool. Has somebody ground the coffee? Oh, pastries. Look at that. This is a closet? It's nothing. Why? Okay. Let's have a look. What is that? Oh, matches! I hate my mat. Okay. What's that say? Three Lines Tobacco. Exclusively mellow smoking will make every your pipe special. Try once, you will stay with us forever. Oh, this looks nice. Not very realistic. It's a bit, it's like video game-ish. Okay. Let's see. Okay. All right. Let's go low below. Let's go. Okay, it's lines. All right. No, that's immersive. Let's go around. Let's play. I'm pushing the what's this? Revolving door. There we go. Lounge. Okay, we're at the lounge. Write letters, right? Write checks. Go below them. I think we're here. What am I paying? Oh, this is where we came from. Okay. The sea deck. Okay, we're here. Oh, what is this? Letters? Got a postmaster? Billingham. Is that a phone? I think we'll go inside. Switches, light switches? Okay. Oh, pen. Okay. That's cool. Huh. Safety matches. Aha! RMS Titanic. Alright, this is crystal clear. Third class general and smoking. You wanna see that? I think you wanna see that. Barbershop. Second class library. Okay. I don't know where we are. Okay. Oh, that's a safe. Nothing. What's that? One? No, I put the money. Oh shoot, I see a dollar. $50. Okay. Whoa, is that 100? Isn't 100 back then like $1 million? Okay. That looks very game-like. Okay. Let's go down here. Check this painting. Where, this is the deed. This is huge! Like, fit everyone in the ship. What's this? RMS Titanic Luncheon. Consomme for this French. Filets of Brill. Buffet. Gorgonzola. Okay. Go through here. Nope. Okay. Oh, this is a piano. Okay. Wait. Okay, so this is all right, let's go lower. Right? Wait. Wow, whoa, look at that. What? Oh, these are bathrooms? Wait. The cook? Oh, looks cool. Okay. Deck. Okay. Oh, that's a huge wall. How many tables? Looks like 100 tables. Okay. Really nothing. Oh, let's go down here. Okay, let's see. Alright, let's go below. Goes even down. Okay. What? I'm lost. I can't go through here. No, they won't let you. Okay. Alright. Oh, that's cool. But what is this? Is this a tennis court? Is this kind of hand court? Yeah, it's like a handball court, right? Yeah. That's cool. Hey, I'm stuck. Hey. Wait, what is that? Is this it? I thought I went to the post office. Okay. It's a post office. Just use email now. Oh my god. So much mail. not new. Okay, let's climb up the stairs. Let's check our surroundings. All right, let's go up. Okay. All right. Wait. Ooh. Oh, the luggage holds, right? Okay. Oh, look at this. Oh, look at that. That looks cool. Okay. Not bad. Okay. This is huge. A lower level? This is a lower level of luggage. It looks like a video game quality. It is crystal clear though. Okay. Alright. You know what? I don't want to walk, so let's see. Zoom. Is there a place where we can, like. Okay, never mind. I thought there's a place where you can choose your decks. Okay. This will exit up, right? Yes. To first class accommodations. Okay. Okay. First class. Upstairs. So. The deck. Okay, back here. There's elevators. Okay. It's upstairs. All the elevators are upstairs. A deck. Okay. I'd like to go to the engine room. Let's see. How? Is there a way? Let me see. Quit. Did I quit the game? Oh, quit the main menu. Okay, yeah. Okay. Let's press continue. Explore the Titanic. Okay, let's see. I can just find it. Where's my arrow? Third class? Let's see. It's kind of tricky to navigate. Try to find the mouse. Where's the mouse? Okay. say? It's hard to see. The boiler room. Okay, let's take a look. Okay, I move. Oh. Whoa, what the heck? It's low resolution, but it's in 4K, but ladder. And this one. This one. Wait. Nope. Okay. Wait, can I go through here? I'm crazy. Okay. Maybe bend down. Oh, you can. Look. Oh my God. Levels. 1, 2. It's probably 2 levels. Okay. Oh. What? What? So much. What deep that is. This is a fire alarm thing? It's a phone. That's cool. Are you serious? That's a lot. Okay, well, why not? Oh, now you walk through. Hey. Wait, what's that? What? Wait, can you walk through here? Can't. Okay. So they don't want you to go there. Okay, let's just see. Okay. Yeah. Can we? Let me try again. Oh, here's open. The phone. Oh, what is this? You know, 2 ears? You move it up 2 ears to here, right? Probably very noisy down here. Can you go through? I can't go through. Only way is a walk through, physically. Yeah, it goes pretty far. All right, that's it. So, oh wow, I pull on this thing. What does that do? Hey, I think you just hold it. Alright, the handhold. These are backwards. This is where they pull it down, right? One, two. Right, let's go back. Let's go to here.
Yes. Let's look at this.
Way in this side. What? Men will break step while in tunnel. What do you mean, walk fast? Break step. Oh, I'm getting claustrophobic here. Men must break step. Wow, I'm actually walking up the stairs. That's nice, actually. I think I'm getting motion sickness now. I was turning around. Oh. Oh my god. Oh, I did it. G-Deck? No! See the crew quarters, huh? Well, yeah, it is the crew quarters. Oh, this is more normal size beds. Okay. That's cool. Let me see what's out there. Can we climb on bed? What? Don't you? Okay, I can see the water. I can see the water. So up above the bunk and get your view. Okay. Alright. Bunk that's here. What? You can fit through. Wait, people can fit through here? You have to go sideways. Or you have to be thin. Wow. No sleep head to head. Okay. Oh my god. Oh, there's a cold here. Okay. Alright, let's go back up. Okay, no, I'm stuck. We're in the E deck now. Wait, stop that. And more! Oh my god. That's it. Can't really see much. Let's see. Oh, whoa! More quarters. Two quarters. Okay. Alright. Hey! I don't want to fall down. Okay. So, wait, what the hell? I can't. Am I climbing right? Let me see. I can't. Hey, why not? Alright, let's try the other stairs. You're not doing it right. No, oh yeah, I'm starting to get motion sickness now. Hey. Oh my god. I can't go through. Oh, now it works. Okay. I made it to the top. Well, I mean, over here. Oh. Someone could fall down. Break the neck. Let's see. Sea deck. Watch your hands here. Very shiny, reflective. Even more? What is this? What the smokes? Look at that! I bet if I climb in here. What? Is this a chimney? Is this a chimney? I think it's a chimney. Okay. What the hell is that? Oh, this is the kitchen? For the crew, right? Rice cookers? Beans? What is that? Coffee? Look at that. It's crystal clear. Oh, why? This is a stove. Okay. Yeah, it's crystal clear. 4K. Let's go down here. What? Over here? Oh, yeah, over here. It's closed off, right? Okay. Oh, goes outside. What rings? Better on your hands. Oh. Okay, this must be the engine room. Look at that. Can we drop down? We can't drop down. Okay. Yeah, they have multiplayer. You probably have like play like hide and seek or something. Battle Royale. Seriously? You can't climb up? Okay. Climb back up. Oh, are you kidding me? Okay. Oh my god, he's crazy. I can't climb back here. Come on. Come back. I'm gonna climb. Motion sickness simulator now. Oh. Let's go. Oh, that's it. Wait. That's a trap. Won't let you. Motion sickness now. Okay, alright, let's go to the baths now. Okay. Yeah. Okay, continue. She's there, it's gonna be like this. No. Go back. Mm-hmm. issues there. Officers only. How come the bags? How come we don't see the bags? Let's look at officers only. Well, what? Not accessible? What? Okay. Check this out. Feels like I've been there. Is that a window? Oh. Okay. Wow, look at this. Officers. Communications chart. Marconi telegram. MGY. Why, is it Morse code? It's Morse code. What is it, tubes? The mail, right? The Marconi International Marine Communication Company. Marconi's wireless telegraph. Wireless. Marconi House. To call distant station, press plunger. Navy phone. Alfred Granham, London. Whoa, look at that. Okay. Alright. Whoa. That's cool. Bunk bed. Sofa. Reflection. I guess it's buckets of sand in case there's fire, right? Wow, there's a wire up there. A wire aerial. Okay. Engineer's chart. Table of adjustments. Volts on piers. Station diagram. I believe you can make out the letters, but it's hard for me to read. Okay. What? Wait, what? Oh, this is part where passengers can't go forward. Rolls and downgrade, they don't look like rolls. It's a tree. Okay. What? Look at that. No. Is this the captain's? Must be. Up to the ears, right? Well, N73W. That tells actual time. Yes, it's actual time. Real time. This is real time. This game's in real time. Okay. Cool. And here it is. Brown's patent telemotor. Here it is. It's raised up. So it's right here. So, you know. It's a compass, right? Oh, it's a compass thing. Okay. That's cool. That one above deck, but I don't see that thing inside the dish thing. Dial. Okay. How can you see though? If I need someone to tell them info. Can we climb up here? No, right? No. Ahead, ahead. Okay. Liverpool. Astern. Oh, this is it. Full, half, slow, dead slow. Standby, stop. Dead slow. Alright, the lettering is low resolution. Okay, cool. All right, here's another one. There's a compass. Down here, you can definitely see where you're going. What a high stir. You must know. All right, port starboard. Helm indicator. Eversheds patent number 44589. Adjust midships under this cap. Thank you. actually go up. Yeah, so this is probably the most forward part of the ship you can go. The officer's deck. Okay. Okay. I think that's it for here. All right. Let's see. All right, let's check it out. Scroll down. Is it down like this? Nope. Yeah. Okay. First. How come we don't have the bands? Oh, there it is. Featuring the iconic cooling room and salt water swimming bath. This area of Titanic rivals that of the modern cruise ship spa. So far, so good. Stop it. Move forward. Looks video gamey. Seems like, I don't know. It seems like this is not down. I think there is a downgrade. I can't explain it. Okay. Don't get me wrong, it's still 4K clear. I remember the tiles being shiny. These don't look like tiles anymore. This one's sort of, but it's not shiny. I remember it was. Look at that. It's like out of focus, like blurry. Like the trim on the mirror. I'm not sure the reflections, is that ray tracing? Maybe that's why it's causing a downgrade. Shower, okay. Okay, I'm gonna sign here. There it is. missing some details. Okay, let's see. probably sauna, right? This is sauna, right? Shafts of light. Okay, that looks new. Okay. Oh no, look at that room now. Okay. Okay, this part is okay. Alright, let me see. Okay. I'm crouching. See? Look up. Like underwater. Go up. Whoop! Well, I could just physically go down. There you go. Slowly go up. Oh, it's not level though. I don't know how you level it. Is it like this? Okay. Very shiny, the I don't know if it's the finish, right? So that looks pretty good. Okay, there's a mirror. Okay, anywhere else? I think that's it. Wait, you see this? I think we did. F back. Let's see, let's go up here. Can we go up here? E deck. Okay, I believe I've seen pretty much everything. Deck elevator. Where is the A deck? Okay, that's A deck. Oh, okay, this is the famous dome area. First class prom room. No. Okay. First class. Second, third class, you can't go up here. Okay. Oh, because there's windows there. To where? Is that to the engine room? I think. Oh no, it's dining. It's dining hall. That's crazy. Okay, went there, right? The compass. My first live stream was like more shiny. Now it's like flat. That marble type. What is that? Deco? Okay. Alright. Okay. Yeah, I think that's it. Okay. Alright. I think I looked throughout most of what's available to view on this demo. Okay. All right. So this is my my experience on Titanic Project 401 up the new update, the V2.1.2. Okay, everyone, take care. And yeah, so I watched this in experiences in VR. Okay. All right, everyone, take care. Peace. Thank you.